Hey guys, this is John with Greenfish Nation. As I promised you, we got a kayak. We're entering the exciting and fast-growing world of kayak bass fishing. We're out here at the honey hole for the little maiden voyage on this Perception Outlaw 11.5. I've done a lot of modifications on it. I've got a video coming up for that, so you guys stay tuned for that. Thank you again for joining us today. Let's get to fishing out here at the honey hole in Point, Texas. Alright guys, we're going to get out here at the honey hole. It's raining right now. We're going to give it a shot anyway. This will be our first trip out in the kayak. Let's see if we can get out in the water in this thing without busting her butt or flipping it over and losing everything. That wouldn't be good either. Side where we can get in it a little easier. Maybe without getting wet or flipping it over. Y'all don't laugh now. A little rocky this first time, guys. I don't know how long this rain's gonna last. Thought we'd get out here this evening and try this thing out. I'm supposed to take it to the lake tomorrow with my buddy Chris. Let's move down here. I'm getting all this worked out on this kayak, so y'all have to bear with me here. See what they do with this stick bait. We'll see if they'll commit to it. Maybe they want something to move a little slower. Good sign. Mm-hmm. he's not a giant, but he's the first fish in the boat. Stick bait got it done. I guess we'll stick with the stick bait for now. Fired up, boys. Pretty sure he come right off into that little brush pile there. Ah, the rascal. Two of these sweet potato pie left. Gotta be on your game, boys. Thank you. guys. It's amazing how much these little old fish pull. They are definitely biting. I guess they've got out off of that post-spawn funk. Now they're wanting to feed up. Undercast, underspin, whatever you want to call them. Just number one, it mostly I use it for like some type of finesse presentation anyway. And number two, they just cast, you know, they're not designed to cast with great big game line. You gotta learn how to operate your drag on them. Alright, now we're back in business. I got one more of them sweet potato pie. It's my last one. I'm gonna have to go shopping. I need black and blue Senkos, I need watermelon red, and I need some of these here. Sweet potato pie ochos. I'm gonna tell you, I about got this boat right here maxed out. I got water in the middle scuppers, but it seems to be holding me up okay. It's pretty stable. 12-foot boat. One of these days I might graduate up into one of them Hobie PA-14s. Thank you. the looks of them, and they are they sure stable and a lot bigger fishing platform. I think we made a good decision right here. Going back to the old Cinco. First cast. Are liking our content, I would appreciate it if you would drop us a subscribe. You know, you're always welcome to drop us a comment if you'd like to see something, or you know some information about something that we've done or how we particularly do something. Love to help you out with that. Son of a gun came all the way to the boat. Got loose on me. Be jiggered. I'm gonna just cheat a little bit. I'm gonna throw it on the back side here. It may act kind of goofy. But anyway, drop us a subscribe. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you're liking our content. I'd really appreciate it. It helps our channel grow. We're getting close to 500 subscribers right now. Working on that 1,000. Try to get a few more subscribers this week. We do appreciate every one of you. Tend to get a lot wetter fishing in the kayak. Another little honey hole chunk. Well, I got this other sweet potato pie here that I took off earlier. Let me see if I can't manage to work it from the back like I did that one. fellas, I think that's just about going to do it for us today. I really appreciate you joining us. Once again, if you haven't given us a subscribe, I'd really appreciate that. It helps our channel grow, helps the YouTube algorithm. Also, check out our shorts. Give us a thumbs up. Drop us a comment down below. Until next time, I'm John with Greenfish Nation. Guys, I want to wish every one of you tight lines.